Hello everyone, it's me again.
What's your name?
I'm Kalina for the third time tonight, so you get to see my deck again, which is very exciting, I'm sure. And then on the other side...
I'm Matt. I'm playing Palpatine, and it kind of blows.
He's one and one, it's fine. So you got Palp, Jawa Scavenger, though, is going to be proxied as the Claudite Shapeshifter. Same sides, except the 1 and 2 are 1 indirect, 2 indirect without the pay side. And then the ability on that is when you activate, you can pick a subtype, and it remains that subtype until the end of the round.
Alright, ready?
Ready.
Let's go!
Alright, I'm first. Force pull.
Shock collar.
Damn it.
Starting early.
Take the damage.
Here we go with the ability.
Power action to reroll. Power action, roll an ability back into your pool.
What?
I'll take the money.
I will do calculated risk. We roll a die, then if the die should value 4 more, gain a resource. So I'll roll Anakin's die.
And that is 2, 1 damage.
1 or 2 if I remove an opponent's die this round.
I will play Lore Hunter on the top team. So after I activate them, I can look at the top 2 cards of the deck and discard 1. And keep you. Card 1.
I will focus this to this.
That's good for you.
I'll roll out
two.
Call
it a trooper too,
huh?
Indirect.
2 on
Palp.
Okay.
Alright.
Okay.
Alright.
Let's go. Sentinel Messenger.
I will
roll out
Lobot.
Lobot.
Shield.
I will take Shields.
Alright. Okay. I will.
Go ahead and melee.
To change this to
I will play
that. And after that,
I'll pitch targeting computer to roll again. Come on, different sides.
Yeah.
Darn it, that's not.
And I'll evolve that for 5.
Okay. Cards in here?
On top
one.
To
pay 2.
What do you want as a power action?
Anakin.
Okay. What is it?
So you choose. You get to do one of those, and I do have 2 others that I create.
And I can select one, like I can select turn an opponent's die to any side, even if you don't have any die.
Correct. I mean, why would you?
Because I don't.
Oh, so I wouldn't do it for you, yeah.
Yeah, I'll do that one. I'll turn one of your die to any side.
I will draw a card. And I'll do a
minute.
I will focus this.
Go ahead and roll out.
I will do unpredictable, ambush, reroll a die. Reroll that, please.
One block will die, buddy.
Ambush is going to be claiming the battlefield, grabbing a resource.
Okay.
I'll
deal an indirect.
There
and
it is.
Two on two.
Here we go.
So my
special fear, 2 damage, the
answer is good. You done?
I'm done.
I will roll.
Start by spending 3/4
of my resource. And then I will shred your resource using Ezra's ability to resolve that die if it gets in my pool. And then I will deal 2 damage.
I will.
How are you tracking Palp's health?
He's 2 ability upgrades,
okay.
So he's 12.
Okay.
Do you want it like somewhere else? Or?
No, I'm just gonna. I wonder if they're gonna make tokens or something to track that. So he has 12.
Sorry, power action. I'm gonna roll up top, taking one from the shop collar.
Power action here.
Point.
I'll reroll this side.
I'll reroll the die.
Especially again.
I'll play strong into it.
And then my amulet action.
Draw three cards and discard.
Are you going out?
I'll fight back for one, remove my die, remove
one of that. Get melee on this side. That's for me.
Roll up Java, calling it Jedi.
Two resources.
One.
Roll out Maz.
Many resources?
No.
I will do two interrupt. He had two health on him, he just put two tokens away.
Oh, I'm sorry.
And I did two interact.
So he should be at four, right? Yeah.
Okay.
Alright, let's play the rest of the game.
Oh, I guess. I will get him one.
All turn on your die, set a value of one. Oh.
Okay. I will. Bottom Jedi to remove a non-Jedi dice.
Okay.
Non-Jedi.
Technically not.
I'll
take one shield onto the Lobot to help him give them all the damage.
I will pitch.
What a
nice quest attack. I'm gonna roll.
Pitch minus protection to re-roll.
He was. Or no, he was at a.
Oh, you moved it.
Yeah, I moved it over.
I'm gonna play. Strike that.
I'll pass.
I'll do the special on here to get four shields.
Is that money, man?
3 seconds.
1 year
back,
yeah.
So, I mean, I'm not three, but still, but 3 shields on pod.
I'll claim.
I will pass.
Let's try it. I say resources. Because there's 3 resources
I will deal two.
Nope. I am like 0 for 4 on water.
Okay.
I will spend
3 for
Padme's. Go ahead and what?
Royal
Starship. Okay,
I will.
I have got it out.
So I will allow Jawa, calling it Jedi. Okay. I will play down a Jedi Holocron for one.
Yeah. I will do.
Go ahead and Tinker. Go ahead.
Activate a mech with the top two cards, discard one of those cards, and add the other to my hand. I will discard this Lore Hunter.
And then you take damage also.
Yep. Shields, and a bunch of money.
Pull out Roboticus.
I
going to take two money.
Activate one of my blue characters to remove one of the die showing range or indirect damage. Okay. If that character, then again, this turn to mastery, which I don't have. But I can activate this character. And I can look at the top part. And I'm not playing.
I will spot a Jedi to remove a on Jedi Dex.
Two power action.
Two on to Palp.
Which one you roll back in? And that's.
I will go ahead and
unfortunately
take two more shields from Palp.
I'll go ahead and get a shield on to get you.
Spot a lead and choose an opponent's character.
Actually, no. K2. Alright.
Two on Anakin.
We roll one.
Resources.
Yep.
Awesome.
That's worse. Yep. Correct.
Now resolve this.
You don't know what Norm is?
Nope.
Cheers. Look it up.
Two indirect. I'll pay one for a ride shield. Engineer.
Is that not a... Oh, no.
It's
not red character only?
Okay. So I'm out of money. And then I will
go ahead and resolve that.
I'll
draw the Jawa now.
Can I see the text on the ride shield?
I'll spend my two resources on smuggling ring.
And then I need to exhaust it, just get resource
back, or
get your damage. Been playing fast for a while. Okay, you go first. M'lady.
I'm gonna spend three for the...
And I will do the lore hunter thing. So I will put two cards in my deck and discard a message.
I'll go ahead and fight back. Remove this die. Remove this die.
Unpredictable. Reroll die. So I'm going to reroll the damage side there. For sorry, it's just ambush and then reroll a die. Here's
your sticks.
Two attacks.
Roll out one. Power action Watto, guys. See if I get a resource.
Oh, I finally did it. One in five, guys.
I'll roll out.
I'll unpredictable it.
All in.
Happy reroll.
Okay.
And I get ambush. Ooh, I hate you.
1-6.
Calling.
Near one. go ahead and change this to a resource side.
Okay.
To change this to a resource side.
Power action here.
I'll activate Smuggler's Ring to gain a resource, and then I'll play down Lead a Scene to remove up to two dice, and I must pass my next two turns these rounds, so I'll remove those.
Okay.
I pass.
Yeah, get some for removal.
I will pitch Force Compliance. Go ahead. Reroll. To
love that for
okay, I'll do it. And then pass the second. Okay, well, I'll mess it. Look at top
part of
my deck. See if I
want
to
play. Second money is important. 6-2 shot. I will
get a shield on fingers.
Two on Anakin.
Uh oh.
Sorry.
Pull this card to reroll.
Okay.
What's the damage?
Oh, sorry.
Five. Our ship.
No. Yeah, five.
Oh, it's fine. Ooh. Okay, two power.
I'll go ahead and back to cash.
Should we roll one?
Heal equal to the number of upgrades on it, and it has 140 upgrades. So that is
four health. Yeah, if you want.
I mean,
what would you do if
I
it
probably
wasn't?
Would reroll it. So
as whatever you feel.
It'd be nice to keep it in hand, but if it had gone out, I would have rerolled it. So.
Yes, it's however you feel like. You...
That's whatever. We'll still do.
I will activate the Lobot. Oh, no, I'll
go ahead.
Let's hit emotive Anakin, call it sticks.
Power action pout.
Let's go ahead and just focus this to the resource side. I'll take both resources, and then I'm going to drop down the crafter on the top. So now he has three equipments, so he's loaded up on equipments, two abilities. Abilities don't count towards that total.
Okay. But he only has two extra health.
Exactly.
I'm going now. Like that. All
right, store so
and
you're
I'm sucking resource, which I then immediately spend to play fight back. One of my guys to remove a die showing damage.
I'll play five resources.
Just resource action. So go ahead and remove the two damage.
Start with the Anakin roll out.
The
special on the that one?
draw three cards, and then I can play a blue ability from my hand, increasing its cost by one.
I will.
Just remembered I had right now. And then the other two are the two.
And then two more with that one. Spending one for it. And then I roll.
Turn a bonus die to a blank from one of your dice to a side. side showing.
I will then.
So much mitigation. Oh, I guess to reroll four die, it's worth it.
It is worth it.
A roll up Jawa calling Jack.
Better
All of the cow power action. Hope we get a focus. Come on. Alright. Resource.
I'll double focus.
No money.
Two melee.
You have no money?
And two interact. So I will. How much do you have? Actually,
that was my deciding factor. Like, I don't know if I should play this right now or if I should.
Surprise attack for one. Resolve one of my die, reducing its value by two.
It's an ability that's not actually a scoundrel. It's an ability that goes on a scoundrel, right? Because
abilities that have keywords.
Abilities do?
Uh-huh. Or
abilities and supports.
That's
why
abilities.
Wow, that was on the team. Yeah.
That's the reason why someone kind of let you search it down.
Okay.
Yeah. Right, but there's like sports that are counted because they're like characters.
What?
Should I bring it to remove all shields from all
pitch?
It's not good for me. Not good.
That card surprisingly has gotten value for me. It got value so yesterday and today. Out. But like sometimes it's useless.
Yeah.
But sometimes it's a lot of value. Yeah.
Focus.
Like that was worth
the
else being
played. Yeah, that was pretty damn good.
I mean, 4 damage for 2 costs still isn't like super amazing.
Right.
But like it's not bad, I guess.
I'm gonna go ahead and
oh, that shock collar on Palpatine is smart.
Pass.
Yeah.
Alright. I will.
2 damage. Oh, it doesn't kill. Fuck. I'm down. Okay. 2
roll
damage.
Out.
No, it's 13.
Yeah, that's showing
10, 11, 12, 13.
You did 2. My bad.
So I get 2 resources from walk.
Now we'll move one.
You hear both of those, and then none of these.
Forsaken removal, too. But exactly one die in my pool. Okay. Yeah, you're moving 2.
One die showing the value 2 or less?
Yep.
Okay.
That fourth pool is going to be.
Cuts.
What?
Cuts.
It's that shock color. It's good.
We'll do the 2 specials, I guess. We'll do one damage to Kate Tereso. And then we will. Oh, I guess actually I already have 3
shields. I will play a friend lost for 1, and if 1 or more defeating
characters
to
5 seconds. No, I'll do it anyway.
Okay.
Yeah, I'll just roll up.
So, pack 1, and then 3.
I think
it
is a character
subtype
that.
Oh,
I'm
stuck here
in
the
thing.
Sorry,
Trent.
I need
to do it.
Yes.
Oh, baby!
No, I do.
That's not good.
I'll do 2 more.
That's exactly what you're doing.
How much time do I have? 12 health.
Less than 7 minutes.
Okay.
I have 8 damage on me.
Yeah.
So I'll pitch 6 damage.
Oh, okay.
Right.
I'm gonna play
pulverized,
resolve
one
to 3 your die showing damage in the order of choice, increasing each of their values by 1, so I'll spend 2 for that.
What the heck?
I
will pitch to reroll. And I will pitch to reroll. Give me a gun.
That's even,
and we'll resolve what's needed to do 1 damage to K2SO, and then we'll take
2 cards to
heal up health.
Okay. So 1 damage first.
Alright, let me check my
Start
rolling
up.
Hold on.
friend lost again.
Claim. Is that lethal?
So you, I need you 10, that's 3.
2, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
And 6.
You got a grab attack, move 2 more.
Okay.
So
you can roll out. Wait, why is Pat making exhausted?
So, yeah, he needed 6. You only
roll it out
more.
If you win.
This is
11.
Yeah. And then 2 more.
Are you playing that?
Yes, I'm
playing. Okay. So I'm
going
to play fresh supplies.
Oh, I guess I am.
I think
so.
Oh,
yeah.
I'm sure we can do that right. Yeah, but it was only 11 health. Or it's only 12 health.
Yeah.
Well, think better with the ambush action.
Okay.
Because if you get a focus or a damage, then you win, right? Yeah.
Yep.
Good game.
Good game.
I'll do it to you sometimes. Right,
did you go 2-1?
No, I went 1-2.
Okay. 3 money.
That was...
Palpatine's a bait. What should I pull? Do you want?